Another death row inmate in Tennessee will die by the electric chair. The Tennessee Attorney General's office announced that inmate did pick the chair over lethal injection. David Earl Miller is set to die on December 6th. He was convicted of raping and killing a 23-year-old woman in Knoxville back in 1981. This marks Tennessee's third execution this year. On his first